see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything.
My very first dream job was to be a fashion designer when I was like 12. Actually, my very first dream job was to be a rodeo clown when I was like 4, but my first more realistic dream job was to be a fashion designer. And then my second dream job was to be a fashion photographer. So I really like clothes. Clothes are like my favorite thing to express myself. Even though I'm quite lazy in personal appearance, and I'm also quite practical. So, although I really love beautiful clothing, it's hard for me to wear because I like to run around in. Pretty much, I wear clothes that I feel like I can play in. And then the rest of my clothes, I wear never. And also something to say about my closet is that probably 99% of my closet is used. All of my clothes are from thrift stores or secondhand shops, and that is how I like them. I don't know, everything about it I love. It's like you go to the store, everything is so cheap, and it's like a treasure hunt to find what you want. And something about it being used makes me not care so much about keeping it perfect. It's not like I don't value the clothing as much, it's just like, it's not as, I don't need to keep it pristine because it's already not, it's used. Also, since people are probably gonna ask, yes, I did cut my hair. The last video I was talking about how I was thinking about cutting it, and then I didn't. Well, I changed my mind again, and I did cut it. Okay, I don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm gonna cut. Oh no. Oh, my hair. I really want bangs, but then I just started cutting, and it turned into bangs, so. And sometimes I look at it, and I'm like, oh, it looks cute. And then other times I look at it, and I'm like, I don't know, I feel like kind of mullet vibes a little bit. I like it up a lot. I think it looks cute up. And then I have these like looser parts. I don't know, and I don't really want to know your opinion about it. Because I hate non-constructive criticism. Like, I don't know, it really bothers me. Like, words of affirmation is my love language, so the opposite of that is non-constructive verbal criticism. Is like, it like breaks my heart. So if you don't like it, don't tell me. Thanks. So here's my closet. Hey, come on down here. These are my favorite shoes. I'm embarrassed to admit that I have more than this. They're just not featured. As you can see, I really like boots. And I also really like leather. These are my favorite boots. I have no idea what the brand is. It doesn't actually say. I'm guessing they're from like the 70s. I paid $20 for them and they're flippin' awesome. My favorite part about them is the foam sole. I think it looks so cool. It kind of looks like red wing boots, but they're not red wings. These I really like also, but I don't know, something about them, they're just not my favorite. They're Justin work boots. I paid $10 for these. These are my Doc Martens. These used to be my favorite before I got these. These I paid like, I think like $70 for, but I got them in Italy at a thrift store, so that makes them a little bit cooler. These are kind of weird. I think I paid $10 for them. They're leather and they're, I think someone made them at home because they just look homemade. And they're flipping cool! Look at the design on the toe. It's like a little guy in a desert. And then I have these because I get cold and they're not Uggs. It doesn't actually say what the brand is, but they are sheepskin and they have sheep inside and I paid $5. And I know someone's gonna say, oh, Sarah, you have leather shoes. That's bad. So think about this. All these shoes are used, so technically I'm not supporting any of the companies. Okay, and here's my clothes. My closet used to have a door on it, but I took it off because like when I look at it, it kind of looks more of like an art piece. I'm anal about it, and I have the rainbow organized, and I have all the hangers separated. I don't know, it's like pleasing to look at. This pile is skirts, pants, and shorts. This pile is all my jeans. This pile is all my t-shirts, and this pile is all my sweaters that I don't want to get stretched out by a hanger. I recently got this sweater and I love it so much. I think it's like $5. This is another one of my favorite sweaters. I don't really know how to go about that. Maybe should I just like show you my favorite things? This sheepskin coat I got, if you watch my dumpster diving in Italy video, I found this flippin' sheepskin coat in a dumpster, and I just love it so much. When I first got it was winter and I was so cold and I was just wearing it every day and I would sleep with it, which probably seems so gross to some of you because I got it in a dumpster. This is my life. This I paid $5 for and I love it so much. And I saw some comments, because I've worn it in another video, where people were like, Sarah would never wear fur. I'm so sorry guys, this is fur. I'm pretty sure it's wolf. But like, again, I got it secondhand, so technically I'm not supporting the person that did it. And look, it's so beautiful. Maybe I should just show you my favorite thing from each color. This used to be my favorite sweater in high school. I'd wear it like, probably almost every day. It's wool and I love it. Pink section. I recently made this, which I really like the idea of it. It feels super cool. Like I cut, like obviously I didn't make the whole thing, but I just cut it and made it grungy looking. And I really like the idea of it, but I don't really like it on. I feel like maybe I don't like the neck. I don't know. Okay, yellow section. I wore this in one of my videos. My lemonade outfit. I like this sweater a lot. I don't wear it that much though. Oh, this used to be like my favorite shirt ever. I used to wear this all the time. And my mom hates this shirt. I just love it. I don't know why I like it so much. I like the cut. I like the pocket. But it recently got ripped. That just adds to the personality. I got this dress a long time ago. I'm pretty sure it's like 70s or 80s. And it has like the Japanese style neck on it. And it's like really cool fabric. Actually, I wore this in one of my Instagram video. With the watermelon. Blue section. I really like this shirt. It's like a nice periwinkle. I've worn these a lot, but they're not my favorite, but I just like the idea of overalls, but I never feel cool wearing them. I think maybe because they're trendy now. That's probably why. Okay, black section. Oh, I like this shirt. This shirt doesn't even have a hanger. It looks boring, but I really like the three-quarter sleeve, or like just above the elbow sleeve, and it's cashmere and I really like it. This I didn't even buy. My mom bought it from a secondhand shop and then it didn't fit her anymore, so I got it. I was wearing this in my recent video. This is super boring to show you, but I really like this hoodie. It says Peace Evolution, and then on the back it says, you can bomb the world to pieces, but you can't bomb it into peace, which I don't feel passionate about this saying. I mean, it's good and it's true, but I'm not like, yes! But I like the hoodie. I really like this dress. Okay, this shirt I've like never worn, but I've never gotten rid of it because it's so awesome. Someone totally like handmade this, and it has bunnies on it and then giant jewels. And I love it. And again, I love the sleeve length. But I've just never worn it. Maybe I should wear it right now. Yes. That's what I'm flipping talking about. It looks so awesome. Why haven't I worn this more? I really like this shirt. From far away, it looks like I'm naked. And then it has these cool flowers on the sleeve. This shirt I got in Japan when I was a student there. And I think it's really cute. It's kind of too small on me, which is sad because I really like it. Actually, this is like the one thing that I own that I bought new. Actually, I guess the Japan shirt I bought new too. But my mom got this for me when I was in middle school. And I think it's so cute. And I love it so much, even today. Oh, this is a good one that I've like never ever worn. But I like it to bring out when I'm being silly. These are probably my favorite jeans right now. They're like high-waisted. They're not tight at all. They're actually not flattering at all. Like, I don't really like them on. But I like them because they're not tight. I feel like that's all I'm gonna show you. Thanks for watching my closet video. Please subscribe. I've never asked you guys to subscribe because I think it's kind of annoying. But if you feel like you want to, please do, because I really want to make it to 100,000 subscribers and I want a silver play button. Thanks, bye. I just realized that I had this like untucked the whole time when it's supposed to be inside like that. I'm embarrassed.